In the end of the world, it's all peace. No war is gonna happen. It's all peace on earth. Peace and love.
Even in the upcoming Judgement, it is gonna be free. Due to the amount of sins, now's the time to repent. And right now, the upcoming Judgement in the second coming involving Sarah and two father, it's all war. Courtesy of the Divine Judgement.
Remember all of time and space. We would promise to make the universe a better place. Now I know what you need all these years. This action will be eternal like the power of shears. It's a divine judgment. This is the eternal. This the divine judgment. Both diurnal and nocturnal. Divine judgment. judgment.